In this video, I'm going to show you how to make pasta chicken salad. Hey guys, my nickname is Czech Flash and this channel is dedicated to make healthy foods taste incredible. On this channel, you will find lighten up comfort foods, dinner meal ideas and mind-blowing sweets. So if you are new here, be sure to subscribe. Rumor has it, for every new subscriber, baby koala is born. So for this salad, you are going to need 2 cups of leftover chicken, 1 cup of pasta, you can use regular or wheat, 3 cups of baby spinach, 1/4 cup of roasted almonds and 1/4 cup of raisins, 2 tablespoons of parmesan. For dressing, you are going to need 2 tablespoons of Greek yogurt, 2 tablespoons of honey, 1 tablespoon of olive oil, 2 tablespoons of Dijon mustard, zest and juice from 1 lemon, and zest and juice from 1/2 of an orange. First, cook the pasta. And now we are going to make dressing. So 2 tablespoons of Greek yogurt. I'm using plain non-fat Greek yogurt. Olive oil. 2 tablespoons of Dijon mustard. Honey. Zest from lemon. Juice from lemon. Zest from an orange. And juice from 1/2 of an orange. And whisk it all together until it's well smooth. Now place the cooked and cooled pasta in a bowl. Add 1/4 cup of a dressing. I'm going to cut the chicken on a small pieces. Add the chicken in a bowl and toss it all together. Add spinach. Drain the water from the oranges and add the oranges into the bowl. Add raisins and almonds. And toss everything to combine. Drizzle the parmesan on it and we can immediately serve.
It's done and delicious. Question of the day, what is your favorite type of salad? Let me know in the comment section below. Also, in section below, you will find all the instruction ingredients how to make the salad. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this salad, also, in section below, you will find all the instructions and ingredients how to make this salad. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe, leave me a comment below. Until the next time, have a great day.